Hello friends, welcome to CAD 360. In this tutorial you will learn how to convert polyline to line in AutoCAD 2018. So let's start. First of all, create a polyline. Okay, so this is a polyline. So if you want to convert it into a single line, then use explode command. Press enter. Next, select the polyline and then press enter. Now you can see the polyline is converted into a single line. Okay, so in this way you can use explode command to convert polyline into a single line. That's all for this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe for more tutorials.